This video will describe in detail how to perform an ingress test as part of a home certification auto test. The ingress test, it can be called any number of names. Essentially, it's a way for the technician to check the existing wiring in a house from the tap on throughout the house. All it is, it's a spectrum check, and we're looking for no energy on the cable. The technician would go to the tap, disconnect the drop from the tap, and connect the drop to his meter looking back in towards the house. I shouldn't see any energy on that cable at all. If I do, that's a sign that I'm getting FM stations or something bleeding into that cable that may interfere with my return path. So it's a very simple test, very easy to perform, and in most cases is part of the home certification requirement. Let's take a look at the meter. The first thing I need to do is create the job. I'll hit my jobs icon in the auto test menu. I'm going to create a new job. Click OK. In my case, I'm using six-digit work order IDs. I'm going to make up a six-digit number. And I can see that job 456789 is open. That means I can save tests to it. I haven't saved any tests yet. And I'm on channel plan office B. Just as a tip, I want to make sure that before I create the job, my meter is on the correct channel plan. If I move from one area to the next, go into level mode, put it on the right channel plan, then go in and create your job. Hit the back button. I'm going to go into the ingress macro auto test, and it's going to give me a choice of jobs that are open. This is the job I'm on currently. I'll select that. And you can see here of the four locations in my meter, I'm allowed to run this test at any of these locations, but I'm required to run it at the tap. I'm going to select that location and let the test run. It's a very simple, very quick test. I'll have a pass or fail response at the end of the test, and then I'll be asked, do I want to save those results and do I want to close that job out? As you can see, I've got a green check mark on the ingress test. In this auto test, I'm not checking levels or DOCSIS, so you can see those are grayed out. The test is completed. Do I want to save the test results? Yes. I'll back out of this menu. Do I want to close this job? The answer is no, because I need to do the install and proceed to my next home certification test.